L. Electrophoresis. Electrophoresis word break into. Electro means electricity and phoresis means movement. So what is electrophoresis? A technique used to separate charged molecule based on their size and electric charge in an electrolytic cell is called electrophoresis, or simply the migration of charged ions in a liquid medium under an electric field. It is used to determination of molecular weight of proteins and DNA sequencing. The principle of electrophoresis is based on the fact that charged particles, such as DNA, RNA, and proteins, can be influenced by an electric field. When an electric current is applied to a medium containing these charged particles, they migrate towards the electrode of the opposite charge. Procedure 1. Preparation. The gel is prepared by mixing the appropriate concentration of gel matrix, agarose, or polyacrylamide, with the buffer solution. The mixture is then poured into a gel tray or a capillary tube. 2. Loading. The sample containing the molecules to be separated is mixed with a tracking dye, which provides a visual indicator of the migration progress. The mixture is loaded into wells or slots at one end of the gel. 3. Electrophoresis. The gel tray or capillary tube is placed in an electrophoresis chamber filled with the buffer solution. Electrodes connected to a power supply are positioned at both ends of the chamber. The negative electrode, cathode, is placed at the end where the sample is loaded, while the positive electrode, anode, is placed at the opposite end. 4. Running. Upon activation of the power source, an electric current is produced, and the charged particles in the sample move through the gel matrix in the direction of the opposing electrode. Larger, positively charged particles move more slowly, whereas smaller, more negatively charged ones move faster. 5. Visualization. The electrophoresis is terminated after a specific period of time. The gel is later colored or dyed to allow imaging of different bands of molecules. Proteins can be stained with the Kumasi brilliant blue or silver stains, whereas dyes like ethidium bromide or SVBR green can be used to see DNA. Applications. Electrophoresis has various applications, including 1. DNA and RNA analysis. It is used in DNA fingerprinting, genetic research, and sequencing. 2. Protein analysis. It helps in studying protein size, charge, and purity, as well as identifying protein variants. 3. Forensic analysis. Electrophoresis is used in crime scene investigations for DNA profiling and identification. 4. Pharmaceutical and medical research. It plays a role in drug development, quality control, and diagnosis of genetic disorders.